Mutt and Stuff, Class Picture Day. Click play to start. Play!
Welcome to Mutt and Stuff. I'm Calvin.
And I'm Stuff.
Stuff and his friends are super excited because today is Class Picture Day. Which doggy do you want to get ready first? Zippy, Junior Shades, Princess Pickles, Stuff. Click on the doggy friend you want to help get ready. Junior Shades, Zippy, Princess Pickles, Junior Shades, Zippy. Junior Shades. Nice choice. We need to get the dogs squeaky clean before their pictures.
Oh, I love getting groomed.
Let's keep moving the grooming tool.
Ooh, looking good.
Drag any of these grooming tools to the dog to help get him ready. Click what you want to use and move it back and forth over our pooch pal. When you are finished, click the green done button. Keep grooming the pup.
Shower
click
head.
The green done button when your pup is perfect. Click anywhere to put the grooming tool back. Junior Shades, you look great!
Oh, yeah! Whoa!
Woohoo! Blow dry. Ooh, the bacon!
Fresh cut lawn. Oh, that really takes me back to the backyard.
Keep grooming the pup. Click the green done button when your pup is perfect. Click anywhere to put the grooming tool back. Done. Junior Shades, you look great. The doggy everything closet should have something great for each of our furry friends to dress up in.
Sunglasses
for the class picture. Click on anything you want our furry friend to wear, and then click on the doggy to have him try it on. Great choice. Very fashionable.
Sunglasses.
There are so many ways to get a best dressed dog. You can choose from costumes, sunglasses, mustaches, hats and wigs, collars. Keep mixing and matching until you have your perfect outfit for class picture day.
Sunglasses.
When your doggy is ready for his picture, click the green done button. Mustaches. You have great taste. Let's keep going. Sunglasses. Collars. Done. Hats and wigs.
Collars.
Done. Collars. Keep dressing up our furry friend. Mustaches. Done. What a good looking dog. Now it's time to take his picture. It's picture time! First, let's pick the perfect background for your picture. Click the one you want. Wow, that looks great. Now let's have Junior Shades pose for his picture. Click on a tree from the tree pole, and then click again on Junior Shades to help him strike the perfect pose.
Loving it!
That's a great pose! Let's take the picture! If you want to change the frame for your picture, just click on it.
So cute! Oh, that looks great!
If you want to see a photo of all the doggies together, just click the class picture button. Click here to save your class picture. Click here to play again to get another dog ready for its picture. Click here to see a gallery of all your photos. If you want to see a photo of all the doggies together, just click the class picture button. Click here to save your class picture. Click here to play again to get another dog ready for its picture. Click here to see a gallery of all your photos.